I'd lost my faith in Christianity, but I'd known about Buddhism from school. And sometime afterwards, I found that I was judging life and how to act in it from a Buddhist point of view. Now, this was in the early 1960s, long before the Beatles had made their move into Eastern religion. So, for anybody outside London, it just wasn't anything that it occurred to you to do. And then suddenly the penny dropped. Okay, if Buddhism means that much to me, I should become a Buddhist.